Hey seniors, this one's for you. We miss you and we're so proud of all the hard work that you've done to complete your high school education. So a bunch of your nursing staff from elementary all the way through have compiled words that are vision casting for you. This is what we think about you currently and what we continue to want for you as adults. So my word is compassion. It always pleases me no end when we have new students that enroll in the school to talk about how kind our students are and how much you all help each other and uplift each other. I see it witnessed day after day with some of our needier kids that y'all are very compassionate. So congrats on that. We love you. Go Unicorns. We love you. And high five.
Hey seniors, my word for you is encourage. I encourage you guys to never stop learning. You are capable of so much. Continue to reach for those goals because there is no limit to your success.
Hey 2020 graduates, my word for you is attentive. Continue to be the bright, kind, caring, and observant students that we know that you are. Don't forget to take all that this world has to offer in. Good luck and congratulations.
Hi 2020 seniors, your generation is going to be defined by your ability to adapt. You guys have adapted to so much already. Your ability to adapt is going to allow you to overcome and achieve. We can't wait to see what you guys do. Congratulations.
Seniors, as you go out into the world, what I encourage you to be is joyful. We don't always wake up with joy in our heart, but what I encourage you to do is to find out what does put joy in your heart. And make sure that you make that a part of your daily routine. Because when you have joy in your heart, you can have a smile on your face. And you never know what difference that'll make for you and for others. Congratulations.
Hey seniors, I encourage you guys to be tenacious. Set your goals and crush them. You've got this.
Hey Unicorn graduates of 2020. My word for you is faithful. Remember to always have faith in yourself. You've made it this far and you can achieve anything.
Greetings, Unicorns. Responsibility. You have a responsibility to your parents, your family, and your friends. Most importantly, you have a responsibility to yourself. You're graduating. Congratulations. That's the most responsible thing you could do. Good luck with your future plans.
Hello graduates, my word for you is dependable. Always follow through with your actions, be responsible, be dependable. Congratulations.
Good job seniors, you've been so patient. Patience is a virtue.
Hi 2020 graduates, congratulations, you've made it. I encourage you to be resourceful. It takes a lot of resourcefulness to go from being in the classroom to having to homeschool within only a matter of weeks. Use what you have and make it work, and you'll go far. Good luck with everything.
Remember, hard work pays off, so stay dedicated, be persistent, remain positive, dream big, and conquer all you want. Best of luck, seniors.
Hi, seniors. For me, your word is loyal. I've been through a difficult time this year, and you're standing strong. Stay reliable and always be true.
Be determined to reach your goals. You can do it. You got this.
Hey 2020 graduates, my word for you is understanding. It's taken lots of maturity to understand the times that you're graduating in. I'm so proud of you. So here's to you.
Hey seniors, my word for you is bold. I want to encourage you to be bold and courageous, to stand up for the truth, to voice your opinion, and to fight for the good of others. You have a purpose. We believe in you. So seniors of 2020, go out there and own your future.